I love this video, man. Thinking like that. Yeah. Love it. Love me more. Thinking me out like, bro.
Shout out my mucus. Can you know that be my slime? Shout out my mucus.
That again, that be my slime.
What's good, YouTube? It's your boy EB, and we're coming with another video today. Like I said, we're doing a double upload. Yeah. Oh, yeah. EB, you the best. Team EB. Yeah, you know, that's my name. Say it loud, say it proud. Go down to the comments right now and comment Team EB, and the first person to do will be receiving $1 via PayPal. Like always, you know how I'm doing it. You know how I'm rocking. You know how we getting over here on my side. Hey, smash a 40 likes on this mug. Before you even finish watching this video, you want to like it, like, right now. Like, pause this mug right now. Scroll down. Like the video, please. Please, we need that. Hey, we on the road to 100K. Actually, 1K, whatever you want to call it. Hey, we about to hit these subscribers real quick. So make sure you tell your friends, your family, your mom, your sister, your auntie, your uncle, your boyfriend, your girlfriend. Make sure you let them know that EB is on YouTube and he's doing his thing. So my subscriber count can triple overnight, you feel me? But yeah, we're making it happen. Today, we're coming with another reaction. We're going to be reacting to XXXTentacion's new official video for Look At Me. That song is hard. Yeah, but I'm going to get this thing set up so we can get into this reaction really quick. Hey, bro, I just found out about this mug like a couple minutes ago. Like, this mug better be fire, bro. Like, it better be nice. I know XXXTentacion is kind of weird, but like, this mug better be like hot, because I actually like this song a lot. So we about to get into this mug right now. What's smacking against which wall? My pony info. Let's get into this mug though. Okay. Okay. But instantly, bro, I noticed that this boy X is nice, bro. Look. Written by XXXTentacion. Creative director by XXXTentacion. Oh, I thought it was gonna be X. Alright, let's get into this mug. Turn on the volume real quick. Boy, he's busted a cool sag. He's way too cool for me. Look at how he's smiling. He's happy. Got these Dickie shorts on with the cool swag and his starter gym shorts underneath. Let's see what he's talking about though. Nike slides. Okay. I'm gonna see your best. Kicking my pants. Bro, look at this dude, bro. He came up to the teacher, bro, with a fake dick, bro. This is funny, bro. He's in a school setting, bro. This is funny. Hey, but that shit straight to the booth. Hey, tell me my life with a fool. Hey, she said one for a bitch I do. Hey, you put a gun on my mask. Hey, I put a hole in your purse. Hey, he's lit, bro. The visuals on this mug is hard, bro. He's lit in this mug. Dang. This is hard. Oh. All my friends are dead. Had eyes. I don't remember this being in the song. I told y'all this nigga was weird. Oh. R.I.P. Wait a second. Let me, is this a new song? Alright, it's Look At Me. Alright. Maybe he just added a first verse or something. That's cool. They kill a woman with many children, makes you a chump. Look at all the stories.
crazy.
Bro, this video is crazy. This mug is crazy. We can't overlook that. We can't overlook. Look at this boy, beat ass Skechers. Look at his beat ass Skechers, and then cuz got on the fives. Dang. Why they do white people scams? Damn. On the visuals though. Cuz mine is swaggy. Well, what is the purpose of this, bro?
Equity and equality. The end result, we all, the ones that don't want to live in misery, that is. Desire. A natural.
Bro, this. So he went from look at me to like some type of freestyle thing. Now he's doing a poem, bro. Like. Can somebody say unique? Damn. This nigga X is just different. Like, that's cool. Like, that's cool, but like. Damn. Let's see what he's talking about.
We all, black and white, are scattered through it, or are malicious. Here are a few examples. Emmett Till, August 28th, 1955, Mississippi, pulled out of his house in the middle of the night in front of his mother, who had to watch her son be taken from her on the sidelines for little to no reason at all worth murdering a 14-year-old boy. Castrated, mutilated, but also documented for the UCC. Corey Ali Muhammad, black on white. Philando Castile, white on black.
R.I.P.
Now these things never come to or remotely ever remain in the public eye. And the youth is never inspired to take a stand to make a difference. So I will speak for them.
Bro, I love this, bro. Damn, I love this. Damn. Damn, man. Damn. All this stuff, bro. All the stuff that, like, with race and whatnot, against our race, man. Like, it's crazy. Damn. At least somebody's talking about it.
The youth, that is, the ones full of innocence. The ones inspired by the things around them to matter. I can go on forever about the fact that murder is murder, whether you're black or white. You should always feel free to voice your opinion. But to act out on these irrational thoughts in every shape or form is disgusting.
Yes, very true.
You cannot, as black or white, call yourself the supreme race when moved out of your comfort by the opposition's color, their skin color.
Wow.
That is no form of being or demonstrating being.
This nigga is smart as hell, bro. He needs to... He needs to come write an essay for me, bro. Damn. Diamonds, they look like this. Oh, this is Awkwafina. Never mind. Yeah, he needs to come write an essay for me. Damn, he just turned the whole look at me video into like, it wasn't even look at me. Like, I'm like disappointed about that, but like, still, like, this is so informative. I really mess with this.
Plain being. If you are a supremacist, be unmoved by the opposition. Remain unscathed in the comfort of your own home, in your own realm. Demonstrate care for the youth's future, white or black, black or white. Right. Are you willing to risk your child's future due to your own bigotry? The choice is yours, but your child will not stand for the hate. This generation will be loved, nurtured, heard, and understood.
So, that video was pretty sick. Super dope. Super rad, man. It was crazy, like, nah, but for real, like, X did a great job on that. Like, I love how he went from Look At Me to Riot. Like, it was crazy, like the switch over. And then the visuals, how he used the kids in it too, and then how he hung himself and all that, like, all of it was crazy, and how he speak about quality. It was just like dang, it just like stuff like that, bro. Videos like that just get you thinking, like, you're like, what world do we live in? And then you think about what everything he said at the end, like all of that is real, like all of that is factual, facts. Shout out to my boy Cash Nasty. But it's crazy, man. Like, that video just put me in, like, a mood. Like, I'm usually, like, hella energetic, hella happy. But, like, it just put me in, like, a mood. Like, damn. But, damn. Anywho, man, if you enjoyed this reaction, smash. Oh, shit. Ow. If you enjoyed this video, smash the like button. If you're new, hit the subscribe for me. Turn on post notifications so you know every time I upload. We got videos coming every other day or every day. Like, it's either or. Like, you never know with my basketball schedule. But I love you all. I know that I have a fan base that's growing, and I hope it continues to grow. Girl, like I said, tell your mom, tell your dad, all those people, etc. Man. Live long and prosper. I want all of you to live long and prosper, man. All of you. Hey, I got it covered up. Dab. Nah, but, hey, I'm gonna keep faking it till I make it. We on our way to the top soon. Like I said, we about to hit that 1K, then 100K, then 1,000,000, then I'm moving to that penthouse. I love this video, man.
Think you might be. Yeah. Maybe it's one more. Think you be out, like, bro.
Hey, I got designer from head to my toe. I'm on designer, my bitch on the coat. I got DaVinci all over my coat. I'm on the X and I jump on the phone. I'm on the Molly. I'm on the Bean. I'm on the Molly. I'm on the...